Good afternoon. We know there are many people out there who are dealing with our local and our national crisis in different ways. In the process of attempting to keep the public informed of everything that's going on during this fluid time, we at the Avery Journal-Times wanted to take a moment just to provide a little entertainment on this St. Patrick's Day with a couple of moments break we've had here courtesy of our talented staff, Henry Volk and Luke Barber. We hope you enjoy.
This is an Irish jig called Tenpenny Bit.